pollination, cross pollination, that is the abiotic. Earlier in last class we have discussed about the anemophily. Now we are going to start the hydrophily. Hydro means water, phyllian means to love. The pollen grain of a flower are carried to the stigma of the another flower with the help of the water. It is known as the hydrophily, that can be recorded in, that can be observed when it is of two types, epihydrophily and hypohydrophily. Epihydrophily and hypohydrophily. In epihydrophily, the pollination takes place on the water surface. Example, Vresneria, epihydrophily. Example, Vresneria. Hypohydrophily, pollination takes place under the surface of water, Ceratophyllum. Biotic agency, entomophily. Entomon means insect, phyllian means tulip. The pollination takes place by means of insect. Is known as the entomophily. The following characters are essential. Following characters are essential for entomophily. With the color, nectar, and smell. Color. The petals of the flower are colored and are colored in most of the plant to attract the insect from a distance. If an insect sits on a flower, if the same insect sits on another flower, that there is a transfer of the pollen grain. But sometimes in the petals are colorless, then the one or two sepals becomes colored to attract the insect from the distance. Example is Masunda. In some flower the bract becomes colored, in other flower the whole inflorescence becomes colored. For example, marigold, sunflower, dahlia, etc. Nectar is a gland found in the gametophyte flower at the base of the flower. It secretes the nectar juice. Nectar juice is the best food for the insect. If an insect visits a flower to extract the nectar, if the same insect visits the flower to collect the nectar, the pollen grain gets attached. If the same insect visits another flower, the pollen grains are transferred. Smell. Sunflower emit smell during night to attract the insects. For example, jasmine. Ornithophily. Ornithos means bird. The pollination takes place by bird is known as the ornithophily. Example, bignonia, erythrina, etc. Sometimes the pollination takes place by bats. Is known as the chiropteriophily. Kaisela. Adamsonia produces a large number of pollen grains. This is one of the important example. Zoophily, pollination takes place animal by animals. It is of following types: myrmecophily, pollination by termites and ant; malacophily, pollination by snail; ophiophily, pollination by snakes; erysima, elephophily, pollination by elephant; deflacia. Orthophily, pollination by man. Thank you.